Greetings and salutations. This is Outspoken Diva, and let's have a talk about a Tuesday, shall we? Just saw that a red blood moon, red, whatever, is outside. Saw it on social media. I haven't looked out. I live in the city, the Dallas proper, so I may not be able to see it without stepping all the way out. So, yeah, I can't just look out properly and see it, but it's okay. But it also reminded me that I wanted to talk to y'all about something. That sometimes I feel guilty. Not guilty. I feel like it's not my place, I said that way, to say this. But somebody needs to. And without it being in a joking manner, maybe a sarcastic manner. That's probably how I'm going to come from this, is a sarcastic manner. But apparently, Mercury is in retrograde for the final time for this year, 2022. It'll start back 2023, okay? But I call it Mercury and microbrace, and I pretty much want Mercury to get a relaxer and wrap it up, because y'all stay pressed about Mercury in retrograde. It's like the weird Murphy's Law of astrology, you know. If it's going to happen, it's going to happen during this time of the year, you know, these 3-4 times of the year. And it's so weird to me, because I even saw a woman once blame her cycle starting on Mercury in retrograde. If you have your cycle every month, okay, your cycle was coming, you know, and just all kinds of weird and craziness that y'all blame on poor Mercury going backwards from the sun, minding its own business. Y'all blame that on that. And it's weird because craziness and foolishness, and I can't even call it crazy. Things happen. All kinds of things happen without Mercury being in retrograde. Your attitude, your bad attitude or messed up attitude, or you acting foolish any other time of the year, what do you blame that on? You can't blame that on Mercury. Like I said, because I don't believe really in a lot of astrology, the closest I come to is the people that call themselves Virgos. Yeah, y'all kind of match y'all's description a lot of times, but y'all the closest to why I'm almost about to believe in astrology and astronomy. I believe in astronomy. I believe there are stars and stuff outside. I believe that Mercury exists and it goes backwards, of course. You know, you can prove and disprove that. But I don't think that it affects us like that. And I really wish that people would stop going crazy and stop blaming poor Mercury on their silliness. Or not even their silliness. You fall down, you fell down. You know, somebody passes away, they pass away. Has nothing to do with Mercury. It was going to happen. You know, your cycle comes, your menstrual cycle comes. It's supposed to come if you're in childbirthing years, a woman that's in childbirthing years, you know, and you haven't gone through menstrual, PMS, what's that so-called? Menopause, my goodness. You know, these things happen. No, these things are supposed to happen, okay? You stump your toe, you stump your toe. You know? Anything can happen to you any time of the year. And it's not because of Mercury, this planet, going backwards. Backwards from the sun. Minding its own business. Okay? Has nothing to do with you on Earth. Okay? Now, if I'm wrong, let's talk about it in the comments of the blog. Down below on this video. Or on the social media site that you see this on, or on the email address that's in the blog or in the description of this video. Okay? See, I'm not, and you know what? All that fumbling I did, I am not supposed to work it on Mercury. I'm not gonna blame that on Mercury. That's my little messed up brain. Yeah, I'm a little foggy head. That's it. Okay? Yeah, Mercury, I'm not gonna blame you. I'm sorry, that's all on me. Other than that, talking to you in adult terms.